Huh. Guess what Mikaela just got today?
What is it? I smell Chinese in there.
Of course, Chinese food.
Cool! Chinese food is the best! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
And guess what I also got, Fuzzle?
It says it was made in China, right?
Right!
Does it speak Chinese?
I don't know, but I think you should better learn Chinese for now. I learn Chinese once you know.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
不要害我.
I don't understand a word you're saying. Do you speak Chinese?
我想念我在北京谢的家.
Oh, okay. Looks like it was a Beijing gypsy Chang de Jian.
在那,我到了百相同的兄弟姐妹. 我有一家庭.
我有一家庭. Wow, cool!
然后有一天,我人的报钟被走,寄到陌生的土地美.
My goodness, I've been speaking Chinese today. That's so cool. No worries. I should bring you back to your family.
美朋友,我您的好心感激不.
Gee, thanks! You'll be back to your home in Beijing in no time. We can be new pen pals!
So how did you do, Fuzzle? Did you learn Chinese?
Yeah, but it can be difficult though. But I'm so glad that new Chinese thing is my new penju.
Interesting. Well, now that you notice Chinese, maybe you can learn some more of my Karate Kid DVD.
Really? Okay.